The French city of Montpellier is grappling with substantial flooding after the Lez River burst its banks following intense rainfall. Emergency response teams have been actively evacuating residents from inundated areas as water levels rose rapidly. Key urban infrastructure, including major roadways and public transit lines, has been severely disrupted by the floodwaters. Local authorities have established a centralized command post to manage relief operations and public communication. Recovery efforts are now underway, focusing on damage assessment and restoring essential services to the affected communities.